So when we went to war, I saw your colors.
One of the first things you learn in hockey is to fall and get back up.
When I graduated from Wisconsin, I thought there would be a place for me to play, and there wasn't.
I think I realized how much I identified myself with hockey when I was done, and when you don't have that anymore.
And now finally, 2015, the first ever professional women's team that will pay its players. So.
We're coming right down the middle of the shot. We got two in front.
Every day we put in that hard work. We play in those leagues that aren't really there yet, and now we're here. It's an amazing feeling.
So when we went